No, maybe with your perspective, I mean, you think we are starting something new, but it's not something new.
Oh, really?
Yes, because if you not be on the phone to endure a preseason just for one day, as a minister who have been appointed for just one day, you don't know what football is about. Maybe you learn to understand the game of football, but on the field and mingle with certain foreigners, you have different kind of idea which will make you a complete person. You understand? For example, like Zidane, he's been a great player. Nobody believes he will go even to coaching course to be a coach. The star that is on him to at least to, I mean, do certain things, you can see that he's been ordained to do it. And I believe the legends that we have in Ghana is a lot. A lot that have done good in Ghana. Let me tell you something. Me, my first contract to be in Europe is Tony Balfour. Tony Balfour is my first influence to be in Europe, to Offenheim. He's the person. And his best friend is called Giro. Very honest guy. I respect so much.